20 illegal payments totalling over $100,000. The alleged details in the latest chapter of Ipswich City Council's corruption scandal, which spectacularly claimed the career of former Mayor Paul Pasali last year. Today's charges have been laid against former Chief Executive Officer Carl Wolfe and his wife Sharon Oxenbridge. Appearing in Brisbane's Magistrate Court this morning, each on one count of official corruption. It's alleged Wolfe and his wife received the 20 payments between 2012 and 2013, shortly before Wolfe resigned from his role as CEO. Both were released on bail today, having had their separate proceedings adjourned till May 28th. The pair is already facing other corruption charges, including attempting to prevent the course of justice in a Triple C investigation in 2017. Mr. Wolfe didn't sit with his wife during either of their proceedings. They made little eye contact and didn't speak to each other. The pair left the court separately. Ipswich City Council has been plagued with controversy after the former mayor's high-profile fall from grace. Neither Wolfe nor Oxenbridge chose to comment on these new allegations.
Any comment at all?
Bella Rigley, QET News.